Okay, so we're told that the pOH is equal to 8.14, and we want to know what the concentration is.